And after I beat Tagoro, well, he was the strongest demon there was, right? Now that he's finished, well, what could challenge me?
As the size of the breach increases, we move to stage 2, in which normal humans find themselves blessed with unusual powers.
There are times in human history when demons are more able to roam, but their people's next dark age is not scheduled for several more centuries.
Kyusuke with you, it's an emergency!
We're all here, Koenma. Want to tell us about the border tunnel?
As is, it will reach stage 4 in 3 weeks.
Even Tagoro gave me more warning than that.
Has hope truly left us? Is this the end of everything?
That's Yusuke Urameshi.
He seems as bad as we've heard.
Try that again.
It's a shame Junior couldn't find a better replacement.
Since we anticipate Yusuke's every move, it's what he would do. Only, he's one step ahead.
Yes, old woman, you recognize the Rasengan art form, but this technique, you have never seen.
Koenma, if these fools are done, I have my own question.
Hiei, it's hard to predict what he'll do. Humanity's destruction was Hiei's former dream.
For the second time today, I hold your life in my hands. Somehow I doubt this Sensui will be as merciful as I.
If you hate our kind so much, I know of a videotape that might interest you.
What tape would that be?
Just a little snuff film you may have heard of called Chapter Black. Now that I think of it, Kurama did say you tried to get your bandaged hands on it.
Mr. Sensui, we have an obstacle.
Someone who can break a Kokai barrier. Very well, I'll find your man. And in the meantime, I'll start judgment on anyone who's in our way.
For I am Kazuma Kuwabara! And now prepare to feel my shiny new sword!
At last, the moment of truth I've been waiting for. We'll see if he really is the one. His defense is superb.
May be able to elude direct attacks, but my rose whip can hit several points of contact at once.
Dare you risk that erratic weapon among civilians?
Merciless coward.
Like I said, we're gonna need all the help we can get.
Agreed.
One thing I know about Sensui, he wants the life of every human. As atonement for their collective sins, something in him fractured. He became obsessed with the Chapter Black team.
Chapter Black, amazing.
I'm guessing you've heard of it.
Over its millennia of existence, the human race has committed very heinous crimes against others and their own. This videotape is a compilation. EA's wanted to get his hands on that tape for years.
That good of a flick, huh?
And you think you're better than those people on the tape? Well, I know I'm not. No human can be.
Chapter Black is a one-sided argument. It's part of a set, never meant to be seen alone.
The most forbidden contraband in all of Spirit World? You think they'll let you walk out with it?
In all the rush of the aborted apocalypse? That stupid tape will be the last thing Spirit World Intelligence is thinking about.